I like my mama's food, it's so good to me. Her meatballs have the spice that make them taste so nice. A little wine after we dine makes you feel so doggone fine. My mama's a cooking, it's so good to me. I'm gonna get married to my girlfriend Lisa. She's never in the mood to cook me Italian food. I'm so scared I'll go to my grave eating food from the microwave. My girlfriend Lisa, she no capricia. I'll take a lasagna and some of her ravioli. A little oregano for my cacciatore. A couple of meatballs with my pasta fazzo. How about some salsiccia and a cannoli or two? Oh, mama's a pizza, it is at the best. We're gonna lay Lisa's cookbook to rest. If I'm gonna be the groom, she needs to learn to cook real soon. My girlfriend Lisa, she no capricia. I like my mama's food, it's so good to me. Her meatballs have the spice that make them taste so nice. A little wine after we dine makes you feel so doggone fine. My mama's a cooking, it's so good to me. Last Saturday evening, we went out to dine. They served cannelloni, and it was real fine. The antipasto was all right, but I had aschetta all through the night. My mama's a cooking, it's so good to me. I'll take a lasagna and some of her ravioli. A little oregano for my cacciatore. A couple of meatballs with my pasta fazzo. How about some salsiccia and a cannoli or two? Oh, mama's a pizza, it is the best. Her focaccia bacon will lay you to rest. Her artichokes are stuffed to the top. Her meal is never a flop. My mama's a cooking, it's so good to me. Next week the wedding bells will ring, but I'll still be able to sing about my mama's food, 'cause it's so good to me.